Hi, I'm Naomi Domeh from J Blossom School, Kohima, Nagaland. I had a disability with cerebral palsy. Currently, I'm teaching in J Blossom School as a teacher. Now, this is my second time Divya Kala Mela I have attended. I make craft, and lastly, I thank you to the Assam State for organizing this Divya Mela. Thank you.